Lesha Impex Private Limited, which is a trading firm of PRD Cotton Group of companies, which comes under the trademark Cotton Guru. Starting with our company, I belong to the group called PRD Cottons Group, which is in cotton since 110 years. The group started its operations in 1903. I am the fourth generation of this company. Being a fourth generation in this company, I am actually carrying a legacy. My forefathers have left behind something which I can never forget, and I really appreciate their effort. The two things that they have taught me through this generation is the importance of morals and values. No company can survive over 100 years unless it is actually trustworthy and transparent. So that is what it has taught me. In my journey of 24 years in cotton, the one thing that I have learned is no one can survive alone. We grow as a group, we fall as a group. But in the cotton industry, I saw that there was very little orientation between two different segments of the industry. The farmer did not know what the ginner was doing, the ginner never knew what the spinning mill was doing, and the spinning mill never knew what the consumer was doing, because it went through a lot of people and a lot of chain. Cotton textile supply chain is one of the biggest chains in the world. What I tried to do was to connect people together in that chain so that everybody here in this industry makes some money and gets some satisfaction out of what they are doing. So we tried to link the chains, and that has made this system more sustainable, and I think that is going to be the future of this industry. Lesha Impex Private Limited was started with a mission. Actually, in 2007, when I was training the farmers, I got an initiative from the government of Maharashtra to travel to China. They awarded me a ticket and a trip to China and an opportunity to participate in South Asian Commodities Trade Fair in Beijing in 2007. So when we had been there, we met a lot of cotton people. We introduced Indian cotton to a lot of people, and then we realized that a lot of people knew about our company, PRD Cottons Group. We had never met them before, and they said that we know that you are a ISO certified company and we are buying from people to whom you supply cotton. Our USP is innovation. Our USP is target for growth. Our USP is to ensure that the world remains the same or even a better place after we leave. With respect to the world environment, we have been striving and we have been trying to promote the end uses of cotton. Cotton is a kalpavruksha. All its parts, all throughout its life, are useful somewhere or the other, and we have been trying to promote that even in blends. Cotton industry is a very unique industry in the sense that cotton is grown every year. It is rain dependent, weather dependent, depends on the government policies also. There was a joke some years back, only two things decide the fate of cotton. One is nature, second is the government. Things have changed in the last few years. Cotton has seen its ups and downs, but in 2008 and in between 2008 and 2011, when the world was facing heavy recession, India had its best years, only because of being an agri economy, secondly because of being rich in cotton. In its journey of 100 years and above, PRD Cottons Group has achieved a lot of milestones. My ancestors were not awarded in cash, but they were awarded in kind. Most of the times, they have stuck to one company for 30 years, 40 years, and we have traveled all over the world to promote cotton. But the milestones have started coming in the last 5 to 10 years, like we do not even realize. We have been awarded the Best Agribusiness of the Year Award by Small India Congress. We have been awarded the Best Social Entrepreneur Award, India SME Forum. And we have been chosen for Business Excellence by the BIS 2014, which is World Confederation of Businesses. It's a US company. The turnover for the first year was a mere 11 lakh rupees. 2007-8. In the next 7 years, the turnover today is about 19 crore rupees, a growth of over 2000% in the last 7 years. When we started farmer training in 2007 with the government of Maharashtra, the first thing we said was no politicians, no food, no dinner, only hardcore training in the farms. The farmers were impressed because they were not used to this type of training. Since then, we have been insisting on implementation of whatever techniques we teach them, and we have been sticking to our cause. So I think that has been the main reason for the farmers' trust towards us. We have a clear vision of 2020, where we are going to be. In the next 3 to 4 years, our company will be a company with turnover of 50 crores. We will have 150 Pradarshan Khet, which is a unique concept of Cotton Guru, where we have demonstration farm where we train the farmers. Secret of success for me is passion. I'm very passionate about cotton. That is my product, my business, my life. Till I continue to be passionate about it, I'm going to be successful, because for me, success is second half of being happy. I'm happy doing what I am doing, and that is what makes me more successful. For the growing entrepreneurs, I would just like to share an experience I had in a seminar I attended. The seminar was presided by Prahlad Kakkar, the brand guru. After the day's deliberation, at the end of the day, when he was asked to sum up the day in one sentence, he said that if your company wants to grow, if you want to be alive 20 years or 50 years from now, only one thing would take you there, that is trust. So what we have generated is trust among our clients, and that I think will take us a long way ahead.